All right, guys, one last small. What's up? No, I look ridiculous. I look ridiculous. Hey, guys, has anybody got the video in motion to work for a 2018 Audi, maybe GTI Golf R? It seems I am aware of the ODB11 limitation of software version 1000 on their app itself. And I was reading a lot of threads. People have got it working, some haven't. And I gave it a shot. I cannot get it working. The app part did work. The hood was open. The MIB in motion status is on. I just checked it like hours later after a drive. It's activated and on, but it doesn't work. The DVD stops playing the second I move. So I'm just wondering if anybody with a 2018, kind of specifically, because those seem to be the hardest ones. And I did just update the app on this today, by the way, if you say, hey, why don't you try that? I did do that. As you know, I have a VagCom 2. I can try and translate and see where would I do that in the VagCom and test that next. But if any of you have got it to work on the 2018, it would just be a really cool thing to have, like for my passengers and stuff and my kids. Wouldn't mind trying it out. All right, thanks, guys. Well, guys, we may have it. I'm going to give it a try right now. So I did just go to a site called Carzy. Most of you probably heard of it. It's like an OBD2. All right, so we're going to turn on. And the first thing we're going to do is go to our special menu. Okay, so the ignition has to be on. I didn't realize that. All right, so first, this is a special engineering menu. And it was, I believe it was down and up at the same time. So you put here and you twist and you up, down, same time. And this popped up after about 5 seconds. So this is the MMI hidden red menu. First, we can go to version and we see that I'm P4219. And there's a newer firmware in the 5000s that supposedly Video in Motion will work with. So I'm gonna go back with my back button. And I'm just going to update because I already, well, yeah, I don't care what that is. Backspace, update. Ooh, it already senses it may be on there. Let's see if it can find it. I know the video isn't that good. The sun's messing up the exposure a little bit. Ooh, it might be working. 5107 is what I'm trying to put on it. It is super important that you make sure your firmware, like ID up to here, matches exact, which I did. It's the exact same because there's so many versions and cars and combos and locations. So I made sure that I was ordering the right one. Standard, let's see if this, I mean, I'm hoping, I don't know. Let's see. So what do you do? Oh good, it's at the bottom. I was saying, what the heck? Do I gotta do these like one at a time? And I scrolled all the way to the bottom. Start update, why not try it? Never cancel updating. Okay. All right, I'm gonna leave the car on, everything. I'm gonna be real careful. Now, I don't even know how long this is gonna take. We're doing real time here, up to a point, unless it takes a half hour. You're not gonna obviously sit here. It just said it's doing stuff and rebooting, so I just cannot touch it and brick my whole car. You know, you just gotta be patient. So I'm gonna pause out here. I have no idea how long the screen is gonna be like this, and it's probably installing right now. And I'm gonna go ahead and come back when I see something change. Just as I was walking away, it's coming back online. Let's try it. Let's see here. Now, it may just be starting. Who knows? Who knows? It may just be starting to do updates. Okay, yeah, it's doing scripts and all kinds of crap. Wow, that's cool. It's disappearing. I'm not even touching it. I keep being tempted to change something. Look at that. You can watch the different packages install. That is a trip. If this doesn't work, I'm screwed and I've totally screwed up my car. If this does work, I'm super stoked that I have all the brand new stuff, all the best, freshest updates, which I should, you know, I paid for this. This isn't any free download I stole off the internet. So, I mean, this better work. Come on, man. I hope I got this right. Thought he was coming in here to see me. I'm so sure. My battery's on zero. This is gonna die any second. I'll catch you in a few minutes. All right, we're done. So I just wanted to show you a scroll out. Time since I started, only 10 minutes maybe. So let me go down here and say some things worked. Let's see, I haven't even looked. RCC, no clue what any of this is. MMX2 worked, IOC worked, FC2, Mother Trucker Ref, Speech Ass Resolutions, Speech Resolutions, MU Consistency, Eggnog, and Truffles, those did not happen. Resume. Cancel, connect, and start log update. Now that's just probably talking about codes. I read a bunch of that in some of the all the forum posts I read on this, like for the all day today. And there might be some codes that I can delete. Those are easy with the OBD11.